Now let me tell you about the AQUABATS Bat Commander.
Probably the funniest out of the group, because he's usually the butt of the joke, or the one causing the problems. He's also the only member without any special ability, and usually makes the bad decisions like spending all their money on trashy merch or a diamond ring for his tentacle hand.